get bad, say, man. Yes, sir. Y'all, I be so mad. Hey, wait, hold on. First, I'm going to tell y'all, I'm just going to start dropping videos, but I'm going to start recording on my phone because if it's blurry and stuff, I got a screen protector on my phone. I'm going to take it off soon, but not right now because I'm careless on my phone. I'll be dropping it and stuff. But, y'all, the last video I just seen, if y'all watched it, your boy just turned 21, and I'm very happy because I feel like my life is going to start changing. And I'm not saying that because, oh, I get to go outside and stuff like that. Yes. But at the same time, no. Because it's like, okay, I could be out. I can start recording now. You know what I'm saying? But I got my big camera. But, y'all, I don't have a camera person. I'm not going to say, like, cameraman, camera, whatever. I don't have a camera person. And that camera is heavy. Like, you could shoot a movie with that damn camera, probably. Excuse my language. But, yeah. That's for grandma, because I know probably sometimes she watching my stuff. But grandma, I'm getting grown. Don't send this to my grandma, y'all. But yeah, so like I was saying though, man, I'm finna just start recording on my phone when I don't have my camera. My camera I'm only gonna use like when I'm going somewhere big and stuff like that. Like cuz trying to get me to go to Summerfest and Summer Smash and stuff like that. Just get me outside, basically do you know, stuff and just be out here. But man, I am truly blessed. 21. I'm finna just start dropping content. Like I said, start recording with my phone because, man, I be wanting to use my camera because it's so much easier to upload and stuff like that. And if I'm talking too loud, it's because I'm getting a car wash. Yeah, so I gotta clean my bed. And then another thing is, y'all, I work so much, like Monday through Thursday. What is it? 6 p.m. to 4:30 a.m. I know some of y'all gonna be like, dang, boy, how you do that shift? I'm gonna be honest. I don't know. Like, I don't know. I've been working third shift in factories since I was probably 18. Yeah, since I was 18. Talking about probably 18. But yeah, man. Look at that. Yes, sir. That's cool. Yeah, I gotta go to a, what is it? I forgot what type of car wash, because y'all know I got the lip on my car. What is it? A touchless car wash. But yeah, man. Gotta go to work. That'd be a big factor right there. I work at Amazon. Hey, I guess you gotta, you know, keep grinding until something pop off. But hopefully I make some viral content, or hopefully I pray that I do go viral one day. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people like, y'all, y'all be like, dang, all you doing is vlogs. You gotta do something. I hear this all the time. They be like, you gotta do something to go crazy. You gotta do something to go viral. You're not doing enough. Like I said, if y'all would know the struggle, bro, of me working 10-hour shifts every single day, Monday through Thursday, and then picking up sometimes Friday, sometimes Saturday, sometimes Sunday, y'all, it is a struggle. Because, you, man, these bills ain't no joke. Own crib, own car, just bills, man. It takes a minute. But, yeah, man, I just got done working out. Get my car washed, like I said, and I'm finna grab some eats. But y'all stay tuned because my little sister wanna do the little challenge, the little TikTok challenge where you eat. What is the scissors? Rock, paper, scissors. I know y'all seen rock, paper, scissors. And then yeah, while I'm talking too much, y'all just stay tuned, man. Alright, man. So if y'all know me, my car is not the best when I get it washed. You know, I need somebody to actually wash it. But it was dirty, so I had to. But this was the lip I was talking about that's on the car. My bad, yo. But look, this the lip. And I got my heart on it. You know what I'm saying? Lover boy. Anyways. But yeah, so y'all kind of can see it. So I got like a little problems here. You know what I'm saying? Scratches all on the hood and stuff like that. But, you know, it scratches everywhere. It's a black car, so you're going to see everything. You know, so I need a detail, like an actual, like somebody to actually, you know what I'm saying? Somebody to actually clean it, stuff like that. But here's the Honda, man. Finna do more to it. So y'all just stay tuned. If y'all seen my other videos, y'all know I got the underglow and the stuff like that. But finna have the best Honda in the city. I ain't gonna cap. Watch. Just wait on me. Just wait on me. But yeah, if y'all do detailing or anything like that, hit me up, man, because I need paint correction, everything. I need all that. And then, like, this right here, like, it's little stuff, but that came with the car.
like scratches, look like stuff like this, man. Like it's but I had to get my baby washed. She look okay, you know, but like I said, y'all detailing, y'all hit me up. Yes, sir.
On the motherfucking Honda cat. Fam, look what happened, y'all. Fucking piece of wood and hit my, excuse my language, wood and chip my lip, y'all. I'm not finna buy a new one. It's just finna be like this right now, cause whatever. But it just had to be in the middle. It looks so ugly right now, bro. But whatever, man. I'm not probably gonna buy it. I'm gonna just finish the rest of the build on it. Cause skip that. But yeah, that happened. I think something with the construction or something that I take the way to my job, and this happened. So, but yeah, I'm gonna keep y'all updated, man. It's crazy. Right before auto motion too. Right before auto motion. Like, come on, man. Cause that's just crazy. Right before auto motion. And then I tell this nigga, he gonna say, cause it's gonna be all right.
Hello?
Darn, bro. Darn.
Milwaukee.
Which
we
way?
Might as well
go
this way. No,
shit, we going this way. We going this way, y'all. Hold on, cuz. You know what I'm saying? No, hell no. Watch out. Watch out. Look at that left. Go ahead. Come on. Come on, gang. We ain't with it, man. We in Milwaukee. Oh, bet. That's some real. Appreciate you, my boy. Yeah, appreciate y'all. Shit, where we going? No, bro. Oh, my God. We in the middle of traffic, bro. That's his girl, bro.
Man, bro,
I told you, bro. I told you. Exact, see? Told you, bro. Dang, bro. Somebody got some fashion, though. Watch out, y'all. Damn. Somebody got some SRT shit. Damn. I'm hungry as hell. And I got a piss.
We gonna find mad chicken, far as hell, boy. Mad, cause I ain't got no chicken, nigga.
Mad chicken, my boy. We have mad chicken with it, man.
Give me that fucking chicken.
Oh, man, we in Milwaukee with it, man. You feel me?
Fucking chicken.
I'ma holla at y'all, man. But y'all been, hey, I told y'all, we gonna have more nights like this, man. Free chicken. You know what I'm saying? We finna try to make it to mad chicken. We probably ain't gonna make it to mad chicken. You know what I'm saying? But, hey, man, we lit.
Oh!
As my car right here.
Yeah, we could have went this way.
All right, we going through the alley, man, Milwaukee. You know what I'm saying? Yeah! I don't know what they talking about. Y'all, we in the mill. Y'all, I had a crazy night. 21st birthday, man. 21. Yes, sir, 21. 21, man. You know how we go, man. We rock it. We come out to the mill for the 21st, man. Yes, sir. We got the Honda cat.
We got
the Honda cat, y'all.
That's why we
got
to live it up.
We know what a Honda cat is, man. We've been having fun out here, man. Y'all, it's been crazy, man. I love y'all.
Do it.
Hold on. Samir said 10 push-ups.
One.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. 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 Yeah.
7.
Yeah.
8.
Yeah.
9.
Yeah.
10.
Yeah.
Let's go, bro.
Hey, man. I had $50, man. I spent it all, man. Y'all. Hey, happy birthday, man, to my boy, man, me. You know what I'm saying? Now we in a hot cat with it. I love y'all, man.
Hey, man, say, man. Hey, I forgot, as y'all see in them clips, man, y'all, I was having a good time in Milwaukee, man. You know what I'm saying? But, yeah, man, hey, if y'all, just wait. If y'all come out with me, though, or Mario and me, just me, bro, and y'all around us, it ain't nothing but good vibes. Y'all gonna have fun, I'm trying to tell you. But as y'all know, my 21st was, you know, whatever. Y'all seen that in the other video. But y'all, this was basically my 21st, like, weekend right here. So today is Cinco de Mayo. Whew! Man. Another day to have fun, to turn up. So, hey, y'all just stay tuned. But for right now, we got the... What's up, brother? Oh, my life. But yeah, I'm going to stop this video and then I'm going to show y'all what I got this for. Some of y'all probably know, but I'm going to, yeah. All right, y'all. So this is what I was talking about. This is what I got, look. What's up, brother? On the side of the whip. Yes, sir. Look at that. Hold on. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. That boy got it on there, man. What he said? Look, he said, what's up, brother? What's up, brother? Well, yeah, man, that's what it is. I'm finna get some more all around, not all around the car, but I'm finna get some more. So y'all just stay tuned for that. More stuff is coming to the Honda. I'm making it look good, basically, before I do stuff under the hood and under, you know, under the actual car, all that stuff. But yeah, man, y'all just stay tuned. Y'all like, comment, subscribe. Love y'all, man.